just need to, you know, focus on the true problem. And the real problem right now is EA and it's Madden football game hogging, you know what I'm saying, the NFL license, or just hogging the football sports genre altogether, or the sports genre in general, you know what I'm saying? And it's not going to stop there, man. Y'all should just, you know, really open your eyes and wake up. And another thing, a lot of times people have their videos titled as to what it is they're going to talk about. So if you don't get down, you know what I'm saying, or you're tired of hearing about the 2K and EA, you know what I'm saying, abundance of BS, you know what I'm saying, then when you see 2K or when you see that EA and you see all that, don't watch the video. You know what I'm saying? I'm just going to give you that, you know what I'm saying, you know, so you can grow on it with that, you know what I mean? Don't look at the video, and I'm only suggesting, I'm not telling you what to do. I just think it would be a good idea since you're tired of it. The Sim Standard, man, y'all are powerful. And you were a whole lot more powerful than, you know, before now. I don't know what's going on, you know what I'm saying? But y'all, get your heads together and refocus. Don't buy Madden this year, man. If we hurt their pockets, 9 out of 10, they going to let up. And I've said it before, they're going to let up anyway, eventually, because they've lost billions of dollars due to lawsuits, you know what I'm saying, because of their negligence, because of their, you know, their disrespectful tactics, man. You know what I'm saying? They all for the money. They don't give a damn about what you want or what we want. They want their money. But check this out. They need our money, you know what I'm saying, in order for it to even matter. Real. If they don't get our money, they're irrelevant. That's it. It's just that simple. We paying $60, man, for something that should be legit. I mean, these systems have been out for years already, man. They've been out for years. These guys know how to use, you know what I'm saying, this hardware, man. They know how to pull out the hardware's potential. So they should be doing a lot better. They should have been doing a lot better, you know what I'm saying, than what they doing now. Madden had years to improve their games, and see, what y'all don't seem to understand is that, yeah, Madden games is going to be better, you know what I'm saying, the following year. I don't expect it not to be. That's not the point. You know what I'm saying? If you're competing against yourself, then you're all you have to beat, right? If your fans and followers, you know what I'm saying, have only been watching you, you know what I mean, and complaining about, you know, what you're not doing right, then all you have to do is do that thing that they're talking about, and you good. And it doesn't even have to require you to be doing anything any harder or any different. You know what I'm saying? You know, because once they focus, get on that one particular thing, yo, you can drop something else and give them that. Word.
This is EA running unopposed. Nobody can stop it. This is what EA does. But I'm just tired of EA running unopposed. There's nobody really to stop their attack. You know what I'm saying? Who gonna oppose? If they keep going unopposed, all we're going to get is the same stuff. You know, yeah, they address some issues. They put all the stuff that you wanted to see in the game, talking about real-time physics, all that. But remember, this is EA. They got to sell. So they're going to use whatever they can to make everything hunky-dory, make it smooth as possible for y'all to fall into the trap. But I'm not really too much hating on EA. I'm hating EA because they took away the one thing I like, competition. We comparing these games to old gen. You know, that's sad. We got to compare an old game that got things right the first time around, did a better job on the old console than today's console. Why are they so far behind? What, you know what I'm saying? And now that everybody was complaining about the money, it pretty much was money. You know what I'm saying? They went under polls. They put half-ass work out there. They did whatever. People bought into the hype.
That's all they doing. They not revamping anything. The so-called physics engine? Nah, man. It ain't new. It's not new. That's FIFA's physics engine. They may have upgraded it. You know, it'll be suitable for their purpose. You know what I'm saying? As far as the Madden 13. Yeah. Yeah. But that's not good enough, man. We ain't got to settle for that. And if y'all cool with it, ain't nothing I can do. But I urge y'all, man, don't buy Madden, man. Don't buy Madden. And a demo not going to cut it. They can cut a demo and make it exclusive. See, here's what they know. They know that the only way you're going to know if you really, truly like Madden is if you buy it. That's it. You got to buy it first. Huh? And after that, you put your $60-something, and yeah, it's taxed to that where I'm at. That's about $63, $65 where I'm at. I ain't doing it. But once you pay that, that's it. If you don't like it, take it back. Maybe. Yeah, maybe. But that's still going to go toward the Madden credits, man, and their stats. It's still going to help make them look good. Everybody can hate it. The numbers are going to say it was great. And it's going to say the best Madden game of all time because that's all they got to compare it to. Huh? Now, you got to understand, these people, like me, are comparing an up-to-date game to an out-of-date game. How can you do that? Like, where does that make sense at? I'll tell you where it makes sense at. Standards. Huh? Standards. That's where it makes sense at. An out-of-date game has high standards. Doesn't matter how old it is. Doesn't matter how old it is. Until you're comparing it to something that's newer and supposed to be at a higher level than it. See, that's when it's crazy. That's when age matters. You understand me? Doesn't matter how good Madden is, man. It really doesn't. What matters is we need to stop the exclusive licensing. Gotta stop it. If that means no more NFL football games, so what? Still gonna mean more quality football games in our future. We'll be right back. Thank you.